Fast minds, get ready for some fast facts. What are we uncovering today?
In 1798, Russia was ruled by Emperor Paul I, who ascended to the throne in 1796 following the death of his mother, Catherine the Great. Paul's reign was marked by efforts to centralize power and implement military and administrative reforms, although his policies often faced opposition and were met with mixed success.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.